Kieran, today we are going to make these wacky pillar candle holders. We're going to transform this into this. Make sure for your security to use flameless candles.
This is the material we're going to need. Absorbent paper roll, elastics, some scissors, food colorant, 2 jars of water, a plate, a foil plate, some glue, and a foam brush.
See ya.